Bless you. We have, before we go to the Thanksgiving, we have baby dedications to do today. The Lord blessed us with some babies in the course of the last 2 months, and they are brought to church today to be dedicated. So we have baby Elizabeth Toluwani Ogutubo and baby Briel Omolola Palola. So they are going to be bringing them forward, and we will be rejoicing with them as they dance forward. Choir, are you ready for us?
Yes, sir.
All right. I'm sure they're ready. Please let them come forward, please.
Big, big God, mighty God, Jesus Christ is hallelujah.
Thank you.
time. All right. Amen. Shall we pray? Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you, we bless your name, we appreciate you, we give you glory, we give you honor, we give you adoration, because you are a faithful God. Thank you, Father, because you are the giver of life. Lord, you said in your word that children are your heritage. Thank you for giving us these bundles of joy. Lord, this is your doing and it is marvelous in our sight. Glory be to your name in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for the period of conception. Thank you, Father, for the day of delivery, because we are there to deliver your daughters by yourself. Thank you, Father, since the time of the arrival of these babies. You have been watching over them, you have been sustaining them, you have been keeping them, you have been nurturing them. Daddy, glory be to your name in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, you have brought them into your house today to hand them over to you, because they belong to you. Father, we ask that your hand shall rest upon them for good in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we pray for them today that no sickness will come near them in the name of Jesus. No disease will come near them in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, when the time comes for them to sit, they will sit in the name of Jesus. At the appropriate time, they will walk in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, when the time comes for them to speak, they will speak in the name of Jesus. Lord, they will not run into destruction in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let your hand be mighty upon them for good in the name of Jesus. You say, say to the righteous, shall be well with you. To you, we decree to the two of you, Elizabeth and Gabriel, today we say, shall be well with you in the mighty name of Jesus. No evil shall come near you in Jesus' name. Sickness shall be far away from you in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever, whenever your names are being mentioned, the host of heaven will stand at attention for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Grace be multiplied unto you in the mighty name of Jesus. Peace all around you in the mighty name of Jesus. Everything that is needed to take care of you, the Lord will make available in the name of Jesus. Spiritually, the Lord will provide in the name of Jesus. Financially, the Lord will provide in the name of Jesus. Socially, the Lord will provide in the mighty name of Jesus. Today, we dedicate you in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Dedicate you today in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The hand of the Almighty shall rest upon you. It is well with you in the name of Jesus. The homes that you have come from, your time of arrival in these homes shall be known for good in the mighty name of Jesus. Greater doors shall be opened unto them in the mighty name of Jesus. And for as many that have come to rejoice with you today, they have come to fulfill the scripture that say we should rejoice with those people that are rejoicing. Lord, that thing that will cause them to also rejoice, that they please do in their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. As many that are expecting, that are trusting you for a thing like this, Father, because you are not a respecter of persons. And your word says every good gift and every perfect gift come from you. From you above, there is no shadow of turning, no variableness. Lord, we ask that every sort of good gift that they desire, release unto them in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jehovah.
Thank you.
Blessed be your name, O Lord.
Hallelujah.
For in Jesus' mighty and matchless name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We have a token. Please.